Birmingham's home team is back at Regions Field. Picture perfect weather for the Barons' home opener.
Yeah, thousands of fans came out today to get a glimpse of what's in store for the rest of the baseball season. CBS 42 News reporter Corey McGinnis joins us live at the ballpark with what the season could bring. Corey.
Hey, Sherry and Jack. Well, right now there's actually a lot of disappointing faces, unfortunately, but that was not the case earlier. Many fans tonight supporting the Birmingham Barons.
We always try to be first.
Tara Kearse and her mother-in-law are first in line at Regions Field for the Birmingham Barons opening day. How long have you guys been waiting here in line?
Right here at 2:58.
Kearse is from Chattanooga and says she was driving through Birmingham several years ago and decided to see the Rickwood Classic when Birmingham played against Chattanooga. That's when she became a die-hard Barons fan.
It was our first minor league game, so we liked it so much, we enjoyed it so much that we decided to just be Barons fans.
But while opening day is about those die-hard fans willing to wait for hours.
Yeah, the tradition here since they've been coming open.
It's also custom for 58-year-old Johnny Osley and his 79-year-old father, Johnny Osley Sr., to show up every season for opening day, a tradition that will be passed down.
Son, grandson, and great-grand that come too.
And the score doesn't matter to the Osleys.
They're coming to be entertained.
Director of Broadcasting Kurt Bloom says although some come for the love of baseball, most have other agendas.
So we're hoping that from 2 to 82, there's something here on a nightly basis that's going to entertain you.
Entertainment like the Family Fun Park, slideshows, entertainment between innings and Thirsty Thursdays.
And that's where those adult beverages are at a discounted price.
And you might want to know what's on the menu.
These are the green peppers that go on the Philly cheesesteak.
But the classics never get old.
So me and her are excited about getting a hot dog today.
Meantime, Kearse makes sure she sits close enough to see the players without binoculars, rooting for the Barons, anxious for an autograph.
Yeah, but none of them have come out yet except one of the coaches.
Now, at last check, the Barons did lose tonight. Chris Brees will have much more coming up tonight in sports. We're live in downtown Birmingham. Corey McGinnis, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.